Take a look at these three elements I have on my asset database here. I've got one created yesterday, and that's got no little red check mark next to it. I've got one created today, that's got a red check mark. I've got one that says created just now, and that's got a check mark plus an asterisk. So what could there possibly be differences? Or what are the differences between the three of these? Well, let me show you real quickly what happens if I take my cursor off of what I'm editing right now, which is the one created just now. Watch what happens when I remove this cursor from this element definition. When I move it just to some other element, well, there we go, the asterisk goes away. So that's the first thing to learn about this asterisk. The asterisk indicates that you have just created an element and you're still in the process. You haven't even finished the creation process yet. So if I were to go in here, choose elements, new element, I'll just choose the defaults. It's called element 4, and I'll go ahead and configure it. It's just created. Notice it's got the asterisk. So only, you know, when I exit from that, that will commit it to the current database, but it will not commit it to disk. It's a real subtlety, but see, this hasn't even been committed to the current, you know, memory structure of AF. Once I get off of it, there we go, now I'm on this. Now all three of these have actually been created and they are being recognized by AF, but I haven't committed them to disk yet.